The rise of digital demand is affecting the way the entire industry operates. We all have developed an expectation that if we order a widget on Friday, that it should be on our doorstep Saturday or Sunday. I'm Joel Stinson, Vice President of Corporate Plan Engineering at UPS. The importance of on-time delivery is paramount. The process rates and the speed at which we were once able to perform have been outmatched in what we do today. Schneider Electric has been a great partner to us in being able to help us realize our vision of what automation looks like. It's all about innovation. The smart facility is a new 104,000 pieces per hour rated facility. It's the fourth largest facility we have in the world, from medium voltage power distribution to all of the miles of conveyors inside. It brings a wealth of technologies, a wealth of opportunities, a wealth of capacity to our organization. With the growth of the industrial Internet of Things, understanding the technologies that are available and understanding how to deploy, that's key to us. Our application of EcoStruxure was really organic. Open architecture just makes it so much easier for us to realize real-time communication from plant floor devices all the way up to the control system. The technologies that we have deployed will help us achieve greater efficiency to how we service our customers. Customer packages represent our lifeblood. We are here to ensure that those packages are treated just like our very own packages.